We have elevated the relationship to one in which each of us, the US and Japan, protects the other, thereby giving further force to the alliance. Going forward, it is incumbent upon us to make it even more robust, to make it a pillar for safeguarding peace and security in both outer space and cyberspace.
Our relationship with Japan is the cornerstone of peace and security in the Indo-Pacific and beyond. Our shared values of democratic governance, economic transparency, respect for sovereignty, and protection of human rights serve as a beacon and an example to others around the globe. With a rapidly evolving security situation in the region, the importance of the U.S.-Japan alliance grows stronger and more important every day.
But I have to admit, when I was looking at the pictures out front of the Prime Minister's grandfather and my grandfather, I thought to myself, and I actually said to the Prime Minister, isn't it remarkable that our grandfathers, do you think that they ever would have thought that we would be in this room looking at their pictures together? I think it's their dream come true. I'm sure that both His Excellency Kishi and President Eisenhower consider this to be one of their greatest accomplishments. The feeling is translated from 1960 to today. Heartfelt thanks to all of the people from the United States, from Japan, and throughout this part of the world that have made this not only possible, but a part of our long-term future, not immediate future, long-term future.